Mullah Nasruddin complained to the health department about his brothers. "I have got six brothers," he said. "We all live in one room. They have too many pets. One has 12 monkeys and another has 12 dogs. There is no air in the room and it's terrible. You have got to do something about it." "How you got windows? Have you got windows?" asked the man at the health department. "Yes," said the mullah. "Why don't you open them?" he suggested. "What?" yelled Nasruddin. "And I lose all my pigeons?"